He said he was going to surprise us.